Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm not doing a face mask but a hair mask. Yes, my hair has been into this breakage phase where I feel like I'm losing a lot of hair, but actually my hair is breaking. So I'm using banana and yogurt in my hair mask today. So what I'm doing is I'm just like putting it together and blending it into a real good mixture that I can use on my scalp. I'm wearing this robe just because I'm doing a hair mask, because I don't want my t-shirt or anything that I'm wearing to get dirty. I've already oiled my hair, like I have saturated my hair totally with oils. I did it a night before when I used this hair mask. So my hair is already full of moisture, and everything that I need to put in the hair with the oil is already done. So I'm just splitting my hair up and like brushing it, so it'll be easy for me to apply the hair mask. So next I'm going to take the hair mask, which is really runny and easy to apply. So I'm applying it all over my scalp using my fingers. It is not going to be hard. It's going to be really easy to apply this hair mask. Make sure that you cover all your hair, your ends and your midsection of the hair, and also your scalp. So don't miss out on that. Be sure, take your time and apply it all over your hair for all the proteins and nutrients in it to get into your hair. I'm using banana and yogurt in this hair mask because I want to add kind of extra strength to my hair and increase the elasticity of my hair. So the banana has potassium, natural oils, carbohydrates and vitamins in it, which is going to soften the hair, protect the hair's natural elasticity, and it's going to prevent split ends and breakage. And also yogurt is really rich in protein, which is going to offer my hair that deep nourishment it needs, and it is also going to clean my scalp off of the dead skins. Once I'm done applying the hair mask and massaging it a bit onto my scalp, I'm now putting my hair in a bun. I'm just like brushing my hair up because I'm going to record a face mask video after this. So you don't need to brush your hair or anything. Just put it in a bun and relax. So it's all done now. I just need to let it sit on my hair for 20 minutes. So this is how it's going to look after 20 minutes. It's all solidified and like it's crispy to touch, but don't worry about it. Wash my hair with the shampoo and continue with the conditioner. So wash your hair just like normal. So I'll get back here after washing my hair. So this is how my hair looks. So it feels really soft. I always love playing with my hair. So you can see it here. I love like running my fingers through my hair. It really felt so soft and my hair is so shiny. I won't say this hair mask will deeply moisturize your hair, but definitely it will strengthen your hair. So I definitely recommend this hair mask if you're dealing with hair breakage, split ends and such kind of hair problems. So it's time to know about you. So what is the best hair product that you have tried in your lifetime? Please let me know in the comment section. I love to know about it. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. Next video, be kind to one another. Bye bye. With love, Sindhu. Hi my darling things, thank you so much for staying till the end. If you want to watch more of my videos, there is two videos displayed on the screen. You can click on it and watch it and enjoy it, and also subscribe to my channel by clicking the icon to the left of the screen. If you want to follow me on Instagram, it's @withlovesindhu. Bye.